located in Avenida Pablo Iglesias, which is really close to Cuatro Caminos Metro Station and also Guzmán el Bueno. So it's really well connected, and let's take a look.
Alright, so that's the main door in the apartment right there. And as we get in, first door on our left, we have the kitchen. And this is the living room here. Alright, but we're gonna take a look first at the kitchen. So, take a look around here first. Right here we have the fridge, really big one, by the way. Right, and over here, sink. It's fully equipped, of course. Sink, washing machine, microwave, oven down there, stove, last of drawers. With all the cutlery and all kinds of things that you might need. Right here you have plates, glasses, mugs, and all that. Okay, some cabinets to keep your food. Alright, pans right there, pots, and that's an interior patio view. Alright, and here on these strings you can dry your clothes. Alright, now let's go to a living room. Alright, take a look around. And alright, right in front of us we have a really big standalone closet. Alright, we get here to this other corner. Alright, there we have that sofa over there, table here with four chairs, okay, and some shelves over there. Alright, and okay, this is bedroom number one, bedroom number two, bathroom, and bedroom number three over there. Okay, we will go in order and we'll go see this first one, which is bedroom number one, and it's the only one with a terrace, really nice. And take a look around. Okay, by the way, you have a heating unit in the central heating in the apartment, which is really nice and really warm right now in here, so that's nice. Up there you see air conditioning. I think right now it's the only bedroom that has the air conditioning unit, but the landlord just told me they were going to put air conditioning units in all the other two bedrooms, so that's nice and good to know. Double bed here with storage space under it that you can just pull this up, and there you have it. Okay, nightstand over there. Okay, standalone closet. Here you have a desk and a TV. Every room has a TV like that one, some shelves, and let's take a look at this really nice terrace. Alright, whoops. Okay, so this is the terrace and the view that you have from this bedroom, which is bedroom number one, and also bedroom number two, which is next to this one. Okay, bedroom number three, it's interior and has the same view as the kitchen. And okay, again we also have the same bed, double bed that we can pull up and have some storage space. Nightstand right there, exterior view, chest of drawers over there, heating unit, TV, some shelves, desk, and built-in closet. Alright, And, well, we'll see first the bathroom. Alright, so there we have the bathtub, sink and mirror over here, shelving and toilet. Alright, and this is bedroom number 3. Okay, which is interior, as I said before, and has a single bed. Okay. All right. So here we have the desk, TV, shelf, standalone closet. Here, interior patio view. Over there, nightstand here next to the bed and heating unit, shelf, and I believe this can't be. Can you do that? No, not this one. Can you do it? Yeah. All right. So also you have some storage space under the bed. Okay. And this is the interior patio view that you saw from the kitchen. That's it. Well, thanks for watching. This is Alejandro from Spanish Madrid, and I hope you liked it, and see you next time. Bye.